Almost 2,000 years, several horsemen are riding around the planet Earth from one person to another. In order that the pure became crystal clear, the wicked became even more defiled. The first horseman with a wreath and a bow on a white horse, the second horseman with a sword on a red horse, the third rider with scales in his hand on a black horse. Fourth pale rider with power over the world on a pale horse. Fifth horseman in clothes stained with blood on a white horse with a host of white horses, clothed in fine linen. The name of the riders is testing, 1. Lion power for purity, 2. Aggression and war for virtue, 3. Wealth and money for wisdom, 4. Insanity and lust for life, 5. True for the choice of betrayal and death. It is important to note an unshakable law. This is an unshakable law. Who violated the freedom of choice of one's neighbor? That criminal. Do not confuse freedom of choice with human freedom. This biblical and universal law is forgotten or missed by most people, committing a crime against honor and good. Each of us has made a choice or will do it. So, a person does things for the rest of his life. The body will go to dust. Together with it, the earthly I, which identified itself with the physical body, remain eternal. The higher I, which serves to distinguish between good and evil, light and darkness, will ascend to the Logos, and the soul, which has memory, honor and conscience, it passes through purgatory. On the classification of the purgatory of the soul, below, a special place is occupied by the rulers and churches that have guided the destinies of millions, nowadays billions of people, sometimes for a very long historical time. Let us give an example of purgatory on the example of a particular person, on the basis of which each of us can form an idea of the place worthy of his soul. An example based on Vladimir P. 1. None of the tests were passed. 2. There are violations of freedom of choice and crimes against humanity for hundreds of millions of destinies. 3. Its inherent vice, the attitude to the surrounding life with irony or cynicism with manipulation of someone else's hands, is not overcome. Purgatory for Vladimir's soul will be a cold world without light under a many kilometers of ice and stone. It is the depths of a lifeless ice dwarf planet or the planet Charon. The soul will be frozen when 1 year of the soul will be equal to tens of millions of terrestrial years for the judgment of his conscience and honor over his earthly deeds. The soul will be subordinated to the law of the harmony of the planet. The dwarf planet will be visited by representatives of highly developed space civilizations for the extraction of minerals from its bowels. The worst purgatory for the soul is the conclusion in the Kuiper Belt and the Oort Cloud. This remorse of conscience and honor for billions of years or more, almost forever. Later, Vladimir's soul will be transferred to another planet in the depths of hot magma, like Venus, with a new law of harmony. The speed of the flow of time for the soul will accelerate by many orders of magnitude. Next, Vladimir's soul will be in the heart of a pink worm from a worm apple. The man, having bitten off an apple and found a worm, throws it far into the grass. The pink worm will perish. The speed of the flow of time for the soul of a worm is equal to a moment when 1 day is equal to thousands of earth years. Further, Vladimir's soul may find itself in the heart of a mollusk, an insect, a fish, an amphibian, a reptile, a mammal, and finally a human subject to the new laws of the beauty of nature. Otherwise, for a person who has publicly repented or partially passed the test, his soul will begin purgatory from a higher level. It is very possible, from birth in a new family in a few decades, the same one who has passed all the tests and overcame the inner spiritual defect, is born after death or resurrected on the planets of higher cosmic civilizations, such as Jesus Christ. On such planets, the level of humanism and the code of conduct compared with a human attitude is comparable, like a man in front of a worm from an apple. The result of rebirths. Man is a quantum autonomous ship between any worlds, where individuality is the captain, the organism is the ship's system, the soul is the cosmic map of countless treasures. Each of us is a person. This is the level of civilization of architects.